Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss one of the problem from your non-profit organization. You will find this question on page number 129, question number 9. Before going to start the problem, let's see the following important instruction while preparing income and expenditure account. For preparing income and expenditure account, you need to follow these instructions. You should not write opening and closing balance in income and expenditure account, which will be given in receipts and payments. In receipts and payments account, to balance brought down, by balance carried down, these balances will be given. To balance brought down, by balance carried down is nothing but opening balance and closing balance. You should not record opening balance and closing balance in income and expenditure account. And also do not write the assets, but you need to write the depreciation on assets. You need to calculate the depreciation and write as an expenditure for you depreciation on assets. In the subscription, if outstanding subscription is given for the year, present year, current year is given, you need to add the subscription. You need to add the subscription for the year, present year, current year. Whereas for the subscription, you need to less last year subscription, prepaid subscription, previous year included advance, and next year subscription, you need to minus it. Depreciation on sports material is given in this problem. Let's see how to solve that. One more important point, if fund and expenses of a particular tournament is given, you should not take into consideration. Here, if in a problem, tournament fund and tournament expenses is given, so in this problem, tournament fund and tournament expenses. Tournament fund is what? Receipts for you. It's a specific fund for the purpose of conducting the tournament. So tournament fund, tournament expenses, if given in the problem, tournament fund and tournament expenses, if given in the problem, don't write tournament fund in receipts, which is nothing but income for you. Don't write tournament expenses in expenditure account. For the better understanding, you should not write all these things, as we are going with the online classes. For the purpose of better understanding, just keep in mind that if the tournament expenses and tournament fund is not mentioned, you should not, if mentioned tournament fund and tournament expenses mentioned in the question, you should not write in income and expenditure account. Do not take into consideration tournament fund and tournament expenses. This is the important problem because it's a deficit problem. It's an important question. It's a deficit problem. Deficit is nothing but expenditure is more, income is less. If the expenditure is more, income is less, you will get deficit. And if the income is more, expenditure is less, you will get surplus. All the problems what we have done till now are the problems with surplus. But in this problem, we'll see the deficit. Let's see what is the question given. You'll find the question on page number 129, question number 9, important question for final examination. From the following receipts and payments, from the following information, prepare income and expenditure account for the year ended 31st March 2020, Kama Reddy Cricket Club. Income and expenditure account of Kama Reddy Cricket Club, 31st March 2020. I have written here deficit, which means the problem is deficit, for your better understanding. Here on the receipt side, it has given you details like to balance brought down, opening balance we should not take into consideration, we should not write it. Subscription, tournament fund is given. As soon as you see the tournament fund in receipt side, go for the payment side and check whether the tournament expenses is given or not. Here the tournament expenses is also mentioned, so cut off, eliminate it, delete it, don't write it, tournament fund and tournament expenses. Legacies, entrance fee, donation for ground and sale of grass. Here on the payment side, salaries, ground moving machine, rent, general expenses, tournament expenses is given, so you already cut off tournament expenses and tournament fund. Office expenses, purchase of sports material is given, and by balance carry down, which is the closing balance, you should not write. Let's see how to solve the problem. Before solving the problem, let us go for the additional information adjustments. Subscription received included. So we are having one adjustment on subscription for the previous year. Outstanding subscription. So we are having two adjustments on subscription. Provide 300 rupees depreciation on ground moving machine. 300 rupees depreciation we have to take into consideration. Sports material opening balance and closing balance is given. Here depreciation on sports material, how you are going to calculate means, if opening balance, closing balance and purchases of sports material is given, then follow the formula: opening balance plus purchases minus closing balance. Let's see how to solve it. On the payment side, buy salaries. So payment is nothing but expenditure for us. So right here it has given you buy salaries. So you have to write here on the expenditure side two salaries. How much? 8,000. 8,000 is the salaries. Ground moving machine 4,000 rupees given on payment side. Ground moving machine is an asset. Assets not recorded. So what you are going to record? Only depreciation on asset, which means only depreciation on ground moving machine, which is 300 given in the question. So two depreciation on ground moving machine, which is 300 rupees given in adjustment. Here next is buy rent. So on expenditure side, two rent. How much? 1,800. Buy general expenses, two general expenses. How much? 14,000. Tournament expenses is given. As I said, you tournament fund and tournament expenses is eliminated from the question. Buy office expenses, right? Two office expenses. How much? 9,000. Office expenses. Whereas purchase of sports material is given. So here we need to apply the formula: purchase of sports material, opening balance of sports material, closing balance of sports material is given. So what is the formula now? Opening balance plus purchases minus closing balance. So depreciation, this is working note, depreciation on sports material is equal to opening balance. How much opening balance is given? 4,000. Opening balance 4,000 plus purchases. Plus purchases. How much purchases is given? Purchases of sports material 6,000. Purchases of sports material 6,000. Minus closing balance. Minus closing balance is 7,500. 7,500. So how much it is? 4,000 plus 6,000, 10,000. 10,000 minus 7,500, nothing but 2,500 rupees is the depreciation on sports material. Two depreciation on sports material, which is nothing but 4,000 opening balance plus purchases 6,000 minus closing balance 7,500, which gives you 2,500 rupees is nothing but depreciation on sports material. Opening balance is given. Yes, all the payment side is over, which means expenditure side is over. Now go for income, which is nothing but you have to extract the balances from receipt side. Opening balance given, do not record. subscription, two subscription is given. Here you write by subscription. How much? 27,000 is given. 27,000 subscription. We are having two adjustment on it. Subscription received included 2,200 minus. For your better understanding, I am writing here included. ₹2,200 is included. So you have to minus it, less it. How much? 2,200 is given, na? Yes. 0, 0, 10 minus 2, 8, 6 minus 2, 4, 2. 24,800 is the subscription now. Now we are having one more adjustment on it. Outstanding subscription. Look at here. You have to minus or less included. Outstanding you have to add. So add outstanding subscription. Outstanding subscription 1,000. So 24,800 plus 1,000. Add it. Which is nothing but 25,800 is the subscription. Tournament fund is given, as I said you. Tournament fund, tournament expenses do not record. Legacy is nothing but a part of will, you should not write. Entrance fee, two entrance fee, you have to write here. By entrance fee. 1,000. Donation for ground. Specific donation is mentioned here. Donation is given for ground. So do not write specific donations. Donation for building, do not write. Donation for mineral water, do not write. Donation for food, do not write. Donation for ground is given, you should not write, and do not write in income, because it is a specific donation given for a specific purpose. Sale of grass is 800. Two sale of grass here. By sale of grass 800. So if you total this, all the expenditure, how much you will get means 35,600 is the expenditure. Total all this expenditure amount, you will get 35,600. Write the same on income side as well. $35,600 on both sides. So your expenditure is 35,600. If you total this, you will come to know your income 27,600. Expenditure is 35,600, income is 27,600. Income is less here. So what you will get? You will get deficit of rupees 8,000. If you minus this, you will come to know the value is 8,000. Expenditure is more, income is less. So income less, expenditure more, means from the expenditure, if you minus the income, you will come to know 8,000 is the deficit. By deficit, how much? 8,000. In other words, you can say, what you will say for this? Excess of expenditure over income. Excess of expenditure over income. Here in this problem, we have seen two new entries. One is tournament fund and tournament expenses, do not write. And in this problem, opening balance and closing balance and purchases of sports materials is mentioned. So depreciation on sports material is nothing but opening balance plus purchases minus closing balance. Opening balance 4,000, purchase is 6000 minus 7500 is the closing balance, 4000 plus 6000, 10000 minus 7500, 2500, which is nothing but depreciation on sports material, 2500. Here in this problem, expenditure is more, income is less, total expenditure 35600, and after minus the income you will come to know that the answer, which is deficit for you, excess of expenditure over income, 8000 rupees is the deficit. Hope you understood the problem. We'll continue in the next upcoming online classes. Thank you, everyone.